I've done a couple workshops where I have people draw on paper cups. I usually see people kind of uptight in the beginning and worried about their skills, but their drawings are usually nice. So I have people pair up and draw each other. They're shy at first, but drawing kind of connects people. What I do best is drawing, and I'm just hoping it would be something that encourages people to see something nice in everyday life and have art in everyday life.